a night game to get a little excited about. And it's the double T's. And no. Yes, it is.
That one capped low. Well, keeper is excited. He thinks he's got Lendl Simmons. In fact, Lendl is walking. He's given himself out. Stopped.
Good hit. Really good strike. It's about time we got one of those. Massive hit from Ramdin. That will help. Another big one from Dinesh Ramdin.
Two more balls left. He must not get out. Whoa, that's clever. Wow, back foot. And it goes into the stands for a biggie.
That's another impressive strike from Ramdin.
Here we go. This has gone to the moon. And bye-bye. Front hip exposed here from Ramdin. And Bosch. Ah, ripper. Six more from the skipper. Boom, boom, boom. Ah, love you, Dinesh. Oh, yeah, God. Yes. Bunbury with the catch. Wide of the crease and Bosch. Oh, fat in it. I reckon he didn't get all of it either. The best score on this track. Get the man on the moon to get this one. Look out. Oh, it's six anyway. So then, the Trinidad and Tobago Red Steel need 180 runs to win off their 20, means that 9 runs per over.
That's the strong point of Krishma Santokhi.
That's got to be close, given. Great decision because that ball hit the pad first. That's gone up in the air. Is somebody going to take it? Long on comes into play and he takes a good catch.
Good strike by Bravo. That's gone for six.
And he goes big. Ah, oh, does he what? He's boshed this baby. And again. Oh, oh, oh. Air hostess on this one. Oh, you betcha. Something did give, and it's the captain. Goes short, and he disappears. Here at Queen's Park, another one sailing into the crowd. Oh no! Is it out, or is it six? See you later, Jacobs. Just watch it sail over your head.
Oh, that's a flick. That's gone. Six. Wow. Just a flick. Slow ball. That's gone up in the air. This should be taken. Blackwell. He does a good job with it. Wow. What? You've got to be kidding me. Wow. Yes. Thank you. And it's goodbye and good night. That's gone up in the air. Will this be taken? Another chance created and it's accepted. Well done, Santokhi. Here we go then. Last ball. Six required to win. Bravo. Is it? It's a six.
He did it. Unbelievable.
Wow. This is what T20 cricket is about. Yeah. It's how we play.